Juz, ladies and gentlemen.
And it's the lead voice there.